Oh, look at that. There's somebody born in here.
Oh my goodness! Whoa. Holy! Holy guacamole!
You're so silly now.
Hey guys, checking in from South Carolina. We had East Bay Park in Georgetown. Yeah, I took the cover off my telescope, so I'm keeping it covered. So it won't get too hot. So I got a couple of telescopes running. I got one more telescope, the Meade one, the Eclipse one. I don't know if I want to do that one or not, because it's just way too freaking hot. It's like humid. It's impressive. They're forecasting no storm, so hopefully it'll be okay. Just pretty cloudy. So I'm gonna hook up my wife's old iPhone here. So we got that on the Celestron. But iOptron, I'm gonna use my Canon. And for the Meade one, I'm not sure if I'm going to do that or not. We'll see. Yeah, maybe I'll do it for the kids to view on the ground of some sort. But I want to cover it back up. And we got a little seat there. We got our stuff down there near a tree. We're kind of fortunate we got this concrete block here or on the ground. So got lucky on that. We're about a mile, an hour from Myrtle Beach. We're staying at Myrtle Beach, you know that. Myrtle Beach, it's not a total eclipse. Over here in Georgetown, it's going to be a total. It'll be about maybe in a minute and 47 seconds, I think it is. So it's about 12:45 right now. So first contact is about 1:15, so about half an hour. All right, guys. Just to show you. I got a battery pack there. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I got a battery pack that's powering up the iOptron cube. Got filters on there. Finally got the 70 millimeter filter on iOptron, and I got the cheap ass filter for the Celestron here. So it's all pointing up now. I'm gonna have to readjust it in a little bit because I've had it set up for about an hour right now. So hopefully I'll get some good photos for you guys. All right, talk to you guys later. Hey, I switched the tripod for the Celestron. Too much sturdier one. That one's kind of flimsy. just want to show you that. 20 more minutes to go for first contact, and then there you go, 240 something for total eclipse. Alright. So I'll catch you guys later. I'll continue to document this.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, we got first contact.
Yeah, it's blocking just a little bit. First contact.
So,
it's covering just a little bit, honey. First contact. I don't know if you can see my camera screen, but yeah, just a little bit right now, and then we'll wait till about 240 something for total eclipse. You guys are bored. We play golf later on. I'm looking at eclipse right now, okay? Hey, you put your glasses on? You can see it. No, look, it's missing some more. It's missing a lot more.
Come over here, come over here. See that? Say you want me?
Put your glasses on, look up top. Oh no, it's cloudy. It's cloudy.
Dominic! What are you guys doing?
Hi.
Hi, honey. You want to take video? You want to take a video? Huh? Want to take a video of mommy and Michelle?
Going to steady, okay?
Okay, I am. So, Michelle, say hello. What about
Daddy?
I mm-hmm. like that.
Right now, it's don't look at it straight, honey. It's cloudy, so I can't see anything. When the cloud moves, I take some more photo and some more video. What is Michelle doing? Let's see what Michelle's doing. You got a lot of people here, huh?
Mm-hmm. Look at that cute little puppy.
really dark.
Uh-oh.
See, it ain't going dark, right?
It's so magical.
It's like magical, yeah.
Wow. Oh my gosh. It is really dark. Oh, we gotta put the filter back on.